everyone, welcome back to another episode of Web Tech Tutorial. In today's tutorial episode, I'm going to be helping you learn how to log into Whitney Bank. Watch the video till the end to learn how and subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Don't forget to press the bell icon since you'll receive instant notifications as soon as we post a new video. Hancock Whitney Bank is a bank holding company headquartered in Gulfport, Mississippi. The bank is also the official bank of LSU Athletics and issues the official debit card and credit card as well. In order to log into Whitney Bank, open your web browser and type in www.hancockwhitney.com and enter. You'll end up in the official website of Hancock Whitney Bank. In order to log in, you can click on the Login to Account button at the upper right, or you can enter your information at the right side of the screen. Select an account type from the drop-down and choose your account type from the list and enter your username on the next field. After you're done, move on to the next one and type in the password for your account correctly. If you are having trouble logging in, then you can click on Can't Login button. If you have forgotten your username or your password, you can click on this link right here and follow the instructions to get access to your account once again. Click on View Your Account after the credentials are typed in, and you'll be able to log into Hancock Whitney Bank account. That is all for today. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll surely be back with more tutorial episodes soon. Thank you for watching.